We'll play a tune that I wrote a few years ago. We have a word that, like, directly translated is family home. I'm sure you have something similar here. It's my parents signed up to be a family home, and that means that if there's a child nearby, they can't live at home for different reasons. He or she can live with my parents until things are better. And through that, I got a baby brother all of a sudden. He was 8 months old when he came, and he stayed with them for a couple of years, I think. And I remember I went home to my parents to visit them, and I went into the house and then right into the kitchen, and it was this new baby on the floor that no one told me about. And that's not the strange part. It's like I have 8 siblings. So, you know, while I was growing up, it was like once in a while there was a new baby on the floor. That's not really strange, but the strange part that was that no one told me about him. It was like, it normally comes up during like the 9 months. But it was great. It was everywhere all the time. And he could run about 1 minute in 57 seconds. And he's, till this day, the only person I've met who could walk in 2 directions at the same time. He was like, you know, like a storm. And he needed to calm down. So I wrote him this lullaby that we'll play for you.
I just need to change.
Yeah.